a heads up to all of our viewers. You may experience signal issues tomorrow as our station's tower is scheduled to be worked on.